टीचर्स एंड माय डियर फ्रेंड्स, मायसेल्फ उज्जैनी अशोक राठौर एंड आई एम स्टडिंग इन 7th स्टैंडर्ड डिवीजन ए. माय रोल नंबर इज 23 एंड माय टुडे सब्जेक्ट इज इंग्लिश एंड माय टुडेस टॉपिक इज ब्रेव इन लाइफ एंड ब्रेव इन डेथ. टुडे आई एम टेलिंग यू अ स्टोरी अबाउट अ ब्रेव वुमन, नीरजा भनोत. नीरजा भनोत वॉज अ यंग वुमन एंड शी वॉज बॉर्न ऑफ हरीश एंड रामा भनोत ऑन 7th सितंबर 1963 इन चंडीगढ़. लेटर दे केम इन मुंबई. In 1985, she had married and because of the pressure of dowry and many problems she was facing in her marriage life, that's why she returned within 2 months. Then she think that she should do something in her life, so she had signed the contract of modeling and later on she had joined the training of flight attendant. On 5th September 1986, she had a long shooting for her modeling and later on she came for the flight attend at Karachi. The plane was hijacked and 4 terrorists came in the plane. They were and one terrorist has caught the ponytail of Nirja and other 3 were taking the passenger's pocket money and etc. Then Nirja was hoping that that she can confuse the terrorists, and at that time the lights get off and the lights power gate fail and in whole plane there were darkness and the passengers were trying to escaping from that and Nirja was taking the American passport and hiding them because she know that the terrorists can harm the American people. And then she gone to the emergency room. She opened that. She called the passengers slowly in the darkness. And then she given 1-1 tube which can help to slide the passenger. And the passengers were going. And at the last, Nirja was giving the 3 children the tube. And at that time, the terrorist came. And she was saving the children, and at that time the one terrorist has shoot the gun on her, and that time that was a sad moment that she had died. And after that Nirja has got the Ashoka Chakra, and the weekend review remarked as she is brave in life and brave in death, and she had got many awards, and Nirja's mother and father were very proud of her daughter and sad for her death.